Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a play with me video. This is a new setup, so if you guys like the way this looks, let me know. I don't know how I feel about the shadows, but I think it looks a lot nicer than all of the other setups that we have. And let me tell you, I'm a lot more comfy because I'm not sitting on the floor. I'm actually on a table right now, which is really nice. I feel like I could sit here a little bit longer and chat with you guys, which could be a good or a bad thing. So I'm gonna be doing a plan with me this week. I'm going to be using a Little Miss Papery little mystery box. So that's what I'm going to be using this week. Let me pull it out of the bag. I did make some ombre heart checklists and some glitter headers for myself because I do get the mini kit version, sorry. Let me zoom you guys in quick. Okay, so the things that you get with the mini kit, I should pull out the ones I made. So you get the date cover-ups, you get the sampler, and this month's was Chrissy Ann Designs, which is really cool. I've never tried any of her stickers, so that was nice. Then you get the full boxes. You get the two-page kit. And then the bottom washi and some deco and half boxes. So that's what's included in the mini kit. I personally plan with a mini kit. I don't usually use an entire kit for a week. And then I, again, made myself some glitter headers and some ombre heart checklist to kind of match. I guessed on all the colors, so we'll see how they look. But these are our new glitter headers. They look so beautiful. And this is on glossy. This one's all glossy too. And here's our new logo, if you guys haven't seen that. It's on our Instagram, so I'll make sure to post it there as well. But the bow is really cute. As you can see, I got a new cover. I actually ordered two more covers. During the planner or whatever it is sale. Okay, I guess we should get started. Let me get out my normal things that I do first. Okay, so I am gonna go ahead and put my bottom washi down and then also my glitter headers and my date cover-ups, and I'll be right back. So I'm gonna lay the heart checklists down. I think I'm gonna start with the light purple. I'm gonna do a checklist each day. Usually I don't. Usually I have the heart checklist, not the ombre ones. But I decided this week I want to do ombres, mostly because I don't have school. So I'm on spring break this week, so I really don't have a lot of things going on. I'm going to be working on the shop most of the week. If you don't know, we are coming out, we're rebranding right now. We're closed, but we're opening back up on Friday, which is the 24th. I feel like I've been telling people the 23rd. It's definitely the 24th. So sorry if I told y'all the wrong date. Okay, so now that I have that, Monday already happened. So I'll kind of write down what I already did. Okay, I'm gonna grab my full box sheet. I'm all over the place, so I apologize. First thing I wanted to do was get all of the open orders that I have out. I'm gonna leave that blank. And then I did some me time this morning, which I don't usually do during the day. I did it this morning, and it was actually really nice to do it in the morning. I don't usually do it in the morning. So there, oh, so crooked. Holy smokes. There we go. So there is that and the me time sticker. I did order some supplies. So I'm gonna put a money icon . Oh I probably should put a full box down first. Okay, which one should we do? I'm feeling this one, because I'm gonna put, okay, I'm gonna take . I'm gonna write order supplies on it. Shaking the entire tripod. I'm gonna try not to do that. So I ordered supplies, and then Brad and I actually went furniture shopping again. I think we've been furniture shopping like 6 times already. It's been a little stressful, to say the least. Like, we keep going, we're buying a bed. And if any of you have ever, ordered a bed, it is so hard to decide on a bed. Like, so hard. We can't decide on, he's pretty, like, easygoing. Sorry, I need to, like, I don't know how to make this stop. Wiggling. Super easygoing. Like, he can sleep on anything. I cannot. That's the problem that we have. I can't whatsoever sleep on just anything. And I think that's the issue that we have, is like, he doesn't care, but I do. And so I pick, the beds that we've laid on have been pretty expensive, and I'm kind of sad because I really don't want to spend that much. I forgot it was a laundry day today. I'm gonna put that down here. Or I can move this up. Hang on. Let's see if we can. Oh yeah, mat removable. Thanks, Britt. I'm gonna put this down here. So if you saw my Instagram stories today, I said, I feel like Goldilocks right now. Like, I felt like Goldilocks. There we go, maybe that's a little better. All right, should we move on? Okay, so I put the full box down. Tomorrow is probably gonna be a major work day. So, where did those go? I need to go grocery shopping, at least for produce. So I'm gonna mark that up here. These are our new shopping cart stickers. I think they're so cute. Put that there. And then It's gonna be a huge major work day, so I'm gonna use an entire one of these boxes. These are from Little Miss Papery. Because I have a lot of listings and stuff to get done. So I'm gonna put that there. And it is payday tomorrow. So I'm gonna put that down too. I love these cute little Etsy things from Planting Roses. They're really cute. I'm gonna put an exclamation point too. So there is that. I don't really have a lot going on Tuesday. Wednesday, I actually decided I'm gonna go on Wednesday to Starbucks and work in the morning. Don't ask me why. I don't know why. Hang on. I'm gonna write on this before I put it on the coil. I kind of want a plain full box. So that's gonna be a little bit of a change. I really kind of want to use one of these cute Chrissy Ann designs. I never know how to peel her stickers up, but they are really nice. One of these cute little things. I'm supposed to be getting a new planner, an Erin Condren Happy Mail in this day. So I'm gonna use our Happy Mail stickers. I think I'm gonna use getting a day's designer. I bought one today. I like kind of bit the bullet. I've been looking at them for a while. Sorry guys, my camera battery died and I had to wait for it to charge. I did put my other battery in the charger, so it should, if this one dies again, my other one should go. Okay, so tomorrow I'm gonna upload this. So I'm just gonna put that there. I don't think I have anything else. I do want to film, maybe on, no, not on Wednesday. Okay. I was gonna, oh, I didn't even see that there was a cute little thing there. All right, let's do this. I think I'm done for Wednesday now. I'm gonna put a label down just because I know I'll probably end up doing something. Or like have to do something, so I'm gonna put a label there. All right, on a Thursday. Thursday is just gonna be another work day. Where did I put that one? Okay, so I'm gonna put my full box there. I'm trying to like put it all together. This day is like huge work day, so I'm gonna do some washi. Let's do some white washi. Sorry, you can't see anything I'm doing. Can you tell I'm still getting back into the groove of things? I'm gonna put this here. And then I'm gonna put a cute little laptop here. And I'm gonna put a heart checklist. But I'm only gonna need like 3 hearts. Actually, do we have a work header? I don't think she does. Do I have a work header? I don't think I do either. There is a to-do on this one. I think I'm just gonna do this. Get these cute little asterisks on the Chrissy Ann design sampler. This is gonna be all listings stuff. I think I'm gonna put a half box here because you never know when I'm gonna need to do something. This day, I'm probably gonna have to do something. Okay, I'm gonna move on to Friday. So Friday, we are actually just gonna have, I think, a date night. But Friday is when I'm reopening, or I'm supposed to reopen. It does look like something, like it ripped and someone put it back together. So I'm supposed to be reopening this day. Put the balloons and put that there. I'm gonna take a little bitty piece of washi. And I feel like that's crooked. It is crooked. Oh, that's even more crooked. Okay, whatever, that'll do. This day we for sure gonna go eat out to celebrate some stuff. We've had a lot go on recently. So we want to go and celebrate. So I think we're going to have a date night this night. So I'm going to take this date night sticker here. I'm going to put it there. And in the corner. And then I'm going to take this little heart sticker. And put it there. And then take another one and put it there. Actually, put it down here. Cute. I love the way that look. Ouch. If you just heard, that was my freaking elbow. Okay. I'm trying to decide if I have to do anything else. I don't think so. I think I'm going to leave that blank just because I don't know what I'm going to be doing that day yet. Okay, so Saturday. Saturday, we are going to our new town. If you didn't catch my last plan with me, we're moving, when I am done with school. Okay, I think I'm going to put this quote box down. It says, without change, there would be no butterflies. Because I feel like moving is a huge change, and I'm super nervous about it, about moving and living with him and, you know, just everything like that. So I have these road trip stickers. I thought I had other ones too. So we're driving to our new town. And we're gonna go check out, hang on, let me check my other, I have another booklet. Don't judge me. We're going, oh here, these cute little ones. So we're going to be driving pretty much all day. We're leaving pretty early in the morning. We're going to go check out a few places to live and also just kind of go and check the town out. We both haven't been there in a few years. He hasn't been there in a very long time. So we both kind of just want to see how it is, and check it out and meet the people and, you know, just kind of hang out. We don't really have anything else to do. So I think I'll probably put one of these half boxes down, and I'm gonna put a little computer. Actually, I'm gonna put a munchkin. Not these ones. I need to like distinguish. I have the glitter on the back of each one, and this one is the one I use the most, but I always grab this one for some reason. So, where are my computer ones? Computer munchkins. Is this one purple? So I'm probably gonna do some customer service here. Okay, Sunday. Sunday's probably just going to be a prep day because I have to go back to school. I'm so sad. Oh my god. Did you guys hear that? I guess this wasn't cut all the way through. I didn't realize it. Okay, I'm going to put this up. Or should I put it down here? What kind of washi do I have left? Because I almost don't want to put, I don't want to put another quote box. So maybe I'll just layer some washi. Put some normal things that we do on Sundays. We go grocery shopping on Sundays. So I'm gonna put that there. I'll probably film a plan with me on this Sunday. So I'm gonna get my planner. Lomas Papery has the cutest little planners. So there's that. I guess I could put that full box down right there and just put like a half box and a label or something. Oh my God, I didn't even think about a weekend banner. Okay, well, I guess I need to put a weekend banner down. I'm so dumb. I didn't even think about that until I was looking, yeah, that's crooked. I was looking at, this is under my tripod, and it was like weekend, and I was like, oh yeah, I need to put my weekend banner down. I probably would have gotten halfway through the week and not remembered to do that. Okay, should we put it up here? I think so. All right, I think I'm gonna put a half box. Let's use this one. I'm gonna be honest, I don't really like the butterflies in this spread per se. I'm not a huge butterfly person. I think they're really, really creepy. But I do really love the florals and the colors of this kit, but the butterflies I could do without. But that's just me. Okay, so let's put down our sidebar. So the first thing I need to do is put my half box down. I'm gonna do this one. Sometimes silhouettes are just so annoying. All right. Sorry if you can see my head. I'm trying to like get in. Okay. I'm gonna put glitter headers. I still have some. If you could see my desk right now, it's crazy. I'm not gonna lie, I really, really love this planner setup. Like, I feel like I could film Plan With Me's all the time, like, sitting like this. That's one reason why I didn't, because I was so not comfortable, like, filming them. Because I would sit on the floor on my knees, and now I'm sitting at a table, and it is so much more comfortable, like, to the max. I'm also drinking a Starbucks, like huge. Right, so let's do a this week header. I feel like she doesn't have many headers. Okay, let's do a to-do. Oh, I kinda wanna do, we're gonna break it up. Maybe I should put a different colored glitter header. Okay, let's change that. What should we do? Should we do teal? Or should we do dark purple? Or should we do red? Let's do red. I have the to-do. Then I'm gonna put another glitter header. Let's do teal. And then we're gonna do a this week header with the ombre. I guess this does work out on the sidebar. Okay, and I'm gonna put a piece of washi. Oh, I love this washi. This washi is probably my favorite. I don't know if it's gonna, it's probably not gonna zoom. I'm trying. Can you guys see it? Isn't it pretty? So what I'm gonna do, hang on, let me clean up just a little. I have stuff all over the place. Like, when I say all over the place, I mean all over the place. Oh, I do have some deco. Okay. So I'm gonna go through and fill some stuff out, and then I will be right back. All right, guys, so that is the end of my video. I filled out everything that I know so far. The checklist will probably come later in the week, but again, it is Monday night right now, so I knew everything. I decided to use the deco up top because I felt like this was a little much, and I did that a lot last year where I kind of put the deco and cut part of it off. I think it looks really cute, but these are what I have left in the kit. A few full boxes, some half boxes, some date cover-ups. So I want to show you guys, I showed this on Instagram, but what I usually do is I actually put a huge coil clip that comes in these bags that comes with your planner, and I put it in the front, and I just add all of my scraps in there for the week because I'm kind of in between plan as you go and like plan ahead. So I love having it right there with you. But yeah, that's my week. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Make sure to click that subscribe button down below, and give this video a thumbs up if you are loving our plan with me's. I'm really loving filming them. So I hope you guys enjoyed this again. This was the Little Miss Papery mystery box. It isn't available, but I know she was talking about maybe bringing this kit specifically because a lot of people have been asking for it in the shop, but it was limited edition. So let me know what you guys want me to film next. I kind of want to do a Q&A plan with me. So if you guys think that's a good idea, leave me some questions down below. Maybe I'll do that in a few videos. Let me know if there's some shops you guys want me to try out and plan with. And I'll try and do that as well. But yeah, come and shop with us. Our shop opens on the 24th. And again, like always, we do have a coupon code that's always in the description for our shop. I hope you guys have a good rest of your day and a great week. And I will see you guys later. Bye.